Hello friends and welcome to Stats News. In this very tough situation of COVID-19, this school was the first one to introduce online classes to children and also to other schools within the Shamnagar region. Yes, St. Augustine's Day School Shamnagar now takes an initiative to celebrate a pre-Christmas celebration for the children and also by the children. On 18th December, this school conducted an online pre-Christmas celebrating session of 1.5 hours where children were given responsibilities and also helped by teachers to come up with a program for the other students.
This year, 2020, nursery students are making Thanksgiving camp to our social helpers. They want to give thanks to our social heroes. They are our warriors of COVID-19 in this pandemic situation. For class LKG, students are making snowman hitting COVID with a placard. We are making snowman for having fun. Some fun in Christmas. Now it can give us some messages. Cover your nose and mouth. Use sanitizer just like that. In class UKG, they are enjoying their pre-Christmas activity with making a reindeer mask. They can also enjoy Christmas songs along with their reindeer mask, like Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. Class 1 students are making Santa bag, Santa teaser, Santa mask and wish strips. With Santa teaser, we can sanitize our hands with fun. Wearing Santa mask, they are became a little Santa who comes with his bag full of toys and many beautiful wish strips. I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Class 2 students are decorate a t-shirt with some COVID-19 Christmas messages. Stay home, stay safe. Wish you all a Merry COVID-free Christmas. A wish box full of beautiful New Year resolution wish is made by Class 3 students. Coming at the end of the year, we are taking some new resolution. We wish a beautiful world without coronavirus. Children love to eat cookies. It is more tastier when it comes in a Christmas tree shape. So, class 4 students are having more fun with making Christmas tree along with cookies. Cookies tonight on the Christmas Eve. It's the topic of the class 5 students. They are enjoying Christmas Eve with the cookies.
This program had a totally packed schedule, starting with the MC, then a presentation on the history of Christmas, a play, Christmas carols, Mythbusters, a quiz, and some special lines by our respected teachers. Altogether, as the students say, that they enjoyed the same thing every year. Just the difference was, it was held on an online virtual platform. This year ended in a joy for the school, along with the holidays. They ended the last day of the school session of 2020 with a mindful prayer that came directly from their hearts. All the students and teachers look forward to Lord for reincarnating those good old days before the lockdown, where people could meet each other without any worries and restrictions. May Lord listen to them and to those people who are stuck very badly in this situation. Now let us see a glimpse of the class celebration.